Rutherford nuclear model of atom. Credit for the discovery of nuclear of an atom goes to Rutherford. Here is an alpha particle scattering experiment. When alpha particle pass from radium, it passes through a narrow slit and strikes on a thin gold leaf. Beam coming out of a gold leaf is visible to fall on circular zinc screen. It was observed that maximum of alpha particle strike without any deviation. Few of them got deflected by less than 90 degree. Few were deflected by more than 90 degree. Thus, conclusions are most part of the atom was empty because most alpha particle just passed through. There should be some negatively charged particles which makes the alpha particle to deflect by less than 90 degree. There is a nucleus in atom because of which alpha particle got deflected more than 90 degree.